all those 120 and 130s. Nobody bowling above 140. But we can see the patterns of grass all over the field. This pitch is absolutely caramelized.
पर तबसरा करना इसका पसंदीदा मशगला है।
Yeah, I feel good that I see the devil. Aggressive batting, Carlos Brown. Six runs by Wilson. Ben Stokes, who didn't take any wicket. Andre Fletcher, who scored 82 runs.
Batsman will have to defend.
It's a mouth-watering match today. So let's go on to the pitch report of the Telecom T20 Championship.
And then after that, of course, we played very well.
The next ball, he cannot contain our excitement.
He scored! Through the mid-wicket, then that's going to be a lovely four. He found the gap, it was gully. And between point and between third man, it was score for four. Lovely shot. Man of the match award to Usman Khadak for his very great 61 runs.
So if the rain stops, then the match will continue between Pachot Tigers and Real Kashmir.
This is the grassy pitch, but now the moisture has dried out.
So aap log spinners ko pehle launch kar lenge, lekin ab dot ball ki strategy ke sath jana chahte hain ya wicket taking strategy.
Now look, this pitch is absolutely caramelized. Caramelized. What I want to say when caramelized is that no moisture. आप कैसे अपनी टीम को मार्शल करेंगे इन दी लास्ट इन दी फाइनल चैंपियंस नॉक खेला आप काम रहे आपने काम रहना ही था या एंड आई सो आल्सो सम पीपल लाइक लैंडल सीमंस विदाउट इवन अ कैप दे वर लाइक टोटली विदाउट अ हेलमेट और विदाउट अ कैप जस्ट ऑन द क्रीज खुर्रम मंजूर लैंडल सीमंस दे ऑलवेज गो विदाउट कैप्स और एनीथिंग लाइक दैट
बिकॉज़ द बॉलर्स विल रियली स्विंग एंड द स्पिनर्स विल रियली स्पिन ऑन दिस ग्रासी पिच
ओह इज दैट स्टंप्ड Is that stump? No, that could have been stump. That could have been even etched.
Yes, then the big final will be also a big match. It's a really good match and we'll see a lot of sixes and fours. Last ball of the over, crosses the umpire, gives the delivery. And that's going to be a bottom edge, only one run. That's very cheeky. They're going to come back. What do? This can be a run out.
I was talking about playing without helmet. You have a lot of cricket knowledge, Dan. I really appreciate that. Do you remember a player that was playing without helmet, without a cap back in 1992 Cricket World Cup and played and won semi-final for Pakistan and Pakistan qualified for the World Cup final? Do you remember the player?
Inzamamul Haq.
Exactly, exactly. Well done.
Today, the grassy pitch is not and this means that today, there are more runs scored.
I mean, he has hit the. He's a fearless person. Come on, without a helmet, he has hit the fastest Test century, 56 balls. Since it happened in his home Antigua, the delight can be imagined, or can it? Packs a pitch under, they'll be good for batting. So something which you really say that it's gonna be a lot of cold, but now there's the sun. I mean, 1-2 घंटे पहले तो फिर उसके बाद ये cracks dry होना शुरू हो गए तो फिर उसके बाद I mean like in a half hour's time it'll be a batting pitch. These days they are all medium pacers. All those 120 and 130. Nobody bowling above 140. I mean, very few people bowl above 140. Like Mitchell Stark will be somebody.
That's 114 which will be a target. Which means that it's going to be more and more.
Those set batsmen hote hain to wo kya feeling hoti hai aur jab do I mean totally exposed batsmen hote hain to bowler ke liye kya feeling hoti
hai? Like crumbles under your hand.
We can see the patterns of grass.
Dandy handy show off. Cricket with Zidane,
you know, Luke Ronke type of batsman.
Hashim Amla for the South African scored a century.
Josh Lehrer has been the star for the Brisbane.